EA Sports. It's in the game.
Heated like a sauna, penetrating through your body armor. Rhythmically we massage ya with hip hop mixed up with samba. So yes, yes, y'all. You know we never stop, we never rest, y'all. The Black Eyed Peas will keep the funky.
The most famous colours in the World Cup, worn by some of the most famous players. Everything about Brazil is unmistakable and unique. That's why we all look forward to their every game so much.
Yes, we certainly do. I, for one, believe that this Brazil team can go the distance in this competition. It's normally a bit of a roller coaster ride along the way, but they've got so many great players, you just can't take your eyes off them.
Robert Kovac. Niko Kovac. Look how hard they're fighting to win the ball back. Show good anticipation to win the ball. Emerson. Now Ronaldinho. Robert Kovac. Tudor. Simunic. No foul given. It's an offside decision. I don't think there was any great danger anyway. Simunic. Niko Kovac. Ivan Leko.
Good defending.
Adriano! And he didn't begin to hit it.
That's a really poor effort.
Goal kick goes out wide. This is Ronaldo. Emerson. Defender just picked it up, no problem. Taking the ball from the defender. Chance to cross it. Blocked the shot. Read it well and made the tackle. There's an art to knowing where the ball's going to come free like that. Simic. Kwan. Good pass, isn't it? He can get in behind them here. Been a bit too easy for the defence sometimes, hasn't it? Babic. It's a yellow card then, the referee laying down the law.
Clive, I think he's got that one absolutely right.
This is Ronaldinho. Now Roberto Carlos. Zay Roberto. Now Ronaldinho. Still a chance to cross. Cut that out well, didn't he? That's a good touch. Now Kaká. Swung in, heads it clear. Perso. He's won the ball and suddenly he's on the attack. Adriano stood his ground. Ronaldinho. It was a good interception, but I'm not sure he should have been given the chance to win the ball back there. Niko Kovac. Saw that coming now, they're on the attack. Adriano! Oh, great finish!
Well, now they mustn't sit back, Clive. They've shown they can score goals. They must continue to be positive.
They won't settle for a one-goal lead, but it will do to be going on with. That was an important goal. Underway once more, scores 1-0. Stopped him in his tracks. Tudor. Babic. Certainly plenty of effort being shown out there. Really good move this.
Ivan Leko.
Serna. First 45 minutes are almost up and it's still anybody's game. Now Adriano. Ronaldinho. Used his chest well. Now can he get a cross in here? Cross bent in. Got it away with his head.
Perso.
He was nowhere near the ball there.
Juan.
And at the halfway stage, the score is 1-0. And as the players start to leave the field, some thoughts from Andy Townsend.
Team that keeps possession better in the second half, Clive, may well go on and win this game. I think there's goals here to be seen.
Now, what we're going to see in this second half, more of the same or something completely different? We shall see.
Zay Roberto.
Now Ronaldinho. And they're offside there. Niko Kovac. Simunic. He is a ball winner.
incisive pass. Adriano thought he tries luck. Oh, so close, the ball rattling the crossbar.
Well, he did everything right in the build-up, Clive. He just couldn't apply the killer finish.
Played down the wing from the goal kick.
This is Ronaldinho. Lost control of the ball.
Can he play it in? Now look at this. It's there!
Wow, this team just get better and better. That puts them in a really strong position now. Surely they'll see this going through.
This is turning into a rather one-sided game. He's got it back, but who's he got in support? Settled for conceding the throw-in. Babic. Tudor.
He's got the ball back. He's got a chance to cross.
Oh, he had to make that tackle. It was a tackle that had to be made.
Babic.
This is Ronaldo. Shooting chance here. Ronaldo! That missed by some distance. Just wonder if they've started to take their foot off the pedal a little bit. That was a poor effort, really. And the keeper takes the goal kick out wide. Got the ball, not the man. Hasn't really been able to get past his man. Trying to burst forward. Can he shoot? Not bad, but he'll be looking for better next time.
Simic. Ronaldinho.
It was a foul. The referee's given a free kick. But it's not as far as it goes. It's yellow. He didn't get the ball there, but he certainly gets his name taken.
And he's treading on thin ice now for the rest of the game.
Quickly cut out, wasn't it? Stop that before it could develop.
Perso.
So that's out for a throw.
Emerson.
Cafu.
Roberto Carlos.
No real urgency about their play here.
Quan.
Cafu.
Emerson.
This is Kaká.
Zé Roberto.
Ball intercepted.
This is Ronaldinho. Quality ball.
Can he get it in?
They've got to make the most of their opportunities. It is a corner.
Babic. And that's gone for a throw.
Zé Roberto.
Ronaldinho. Good tackle now. Who's available?
Zé Roberto.
This seems to be a step ahead of everybody.
That's excellent defending.
Ronaldo. Now Adriano.
Here's a chance. Good chance. They've scored again.
Well, they've kept going and they've kept going and they've scored right on time.
It's just one of those days for the keeper. They all have them. It's all over, and it's all gone according to plan. They know what it takes to win a World Cup match now. 3 points and a whole lot of confidence gain here.
The real strength of this team is when they get over the halfway line. They don't hang around. They get right at the heart of the opposition, and they create lots of chances.
Andy, thanks for all your insight. We'll no doubt see you again before too long. Bye-bye.